I wanted to make this video not to 做一个八卦或是一个抱怨的一个影片，我就是要跟你们说我很道歉。What's up, Mifun? I'm a positive guy, 都是一个非常乐观的一个人。I like to keep happiness, energy, enthusiasm all around me at all times. But the truth is, guys, nothing is perfect, and all of us run into issues. Well, guys, recently for the past 4 months, I've run into just a load of problems that's created my life to be super hectic and just.Unfathomable, such as expanding my business, running into employee drama, overscheduling myself, leading to only 3 to 4 hours of sleep a night for over a month, running into random surprise repairs, upping more to 250,000 Taiwanese dollars. Sounds bad, doesn't it? Well, guys, let's jump right into it. Just like any company, we do have NDAs, non-disclosure agreements. There's contracts, so some of the things I'll glaze over, some of the things I'll go into detail. I'm only telling you guys what I'm allowed to tell and what I think is appropriate to tell in this situation. Let's get going. This is a bag of worms. So the huge fiasco of my life all started in August when my really good friend moved up to my area to help me do YouTube and to do my film career. Now, I was really excited this. We were so pumped. But later this led to problems, and we'll talk about that in a little bit. The main problem, however, is I spent 2/3 of my time training him on how to edit, how to film, and do all that. Because of that, lots of these big paid gigs I had, sponsorships, and really cool videos that I wanted to make to you guys were all pushed back. And for quite some time, I didn't post a video. It really disrupted this really good flow that I had with you guys. The logistics of it didn't add up, and the collaboration just didn't work, and we had to cut the ties between our collaborations. Now, once again, as you can see, I do talk with a smile regardless of any situation, but the truth, the reality of this is I'm just glazing over what really happened, and the whole reality of this thing is it wasn't pretty at all. During this busy time, I spent a lot of my extra free time solving all the legality, financially, logistic areas of this collaboration, and truth be told, guys, it is not easy opening up a business, having an employee, and all the little in and out laws that Taiwan has regarding this. It was a pain. It was a lot more than I had anticipated. A lot more. Due to me training for 2 months, I pushed tons of work back. Also, right before my employee left, I scheduled tons of work for October and November. Therefore, once the months came, I had the stuff to finish beforehand. I also had two people's jobs worth of stuff to complete. I was completely screwed. I overbooked myself to a point where I was literally scared to sleep. I didn't want to sleep. To find balance between work and a lot of family time is cut my sleep. So no joke, for literally almost 2 months, I don't know if you can see, I slept for 3 to 4 hours every single night. 你们可以看吗？我的黑眼圈可能会永远在。会永远在吧。It's not good, guys. It's not good. But it actually gets worse. During this time, a few of my family members' jobs ran into a large issue due to COVID-19 in America. In order to fix this issue, they had to make videos, little advertisements. So what I did is, during this super busy time, I actually made over 20 small little videos for my family members helping their business. 那我没有在这边抱怨，我不会说啊，我家庭要我做什么，我也没有要求任何钱，因为我个人一直都很乐意帮助到我的家庭。It was mid-October when suddenly the worst thing that could possibly ever happen. My hard drive broke. 8 of those large projects that were due later that month were all on this hard drive. So I had to just bite the bullet, I had to suck it up, and I took my hard drive in to get repaired. It took a week and 3万块 just to repair a hard drive. It sucked. It sucked really, really bad. That night, I actually didn't sleep at all. I went about 48 hours with no sleep because you guys don't even know the, I was on contract to get it done. It was really scary. But I got the hard drive back. And I had about 7 days to complete 8 videos. I hammered them all down, got it completed, and all was good. Which then brings us to the next month. It was the beginning of November. I was on track to get everything done. I had a few large assignments that had to be done within a week. And, you know, I knew myself I could finish it. But another bad issue happened. My computer completely broke. There goes another 3万块 down the drain just to fix another small issue in this big hot mess of crap. During this time, I actually decided to buckle down, do something I never imagined that I would do, and that would be sign with an agent. You see, for the longest time, for about 3 years, I did everything myself. At first, it took some, you know, some working together, but eventually down to November, we got everything worked out, and now it's been really smooth and it opened up more time for me to do things that I want to do with you guys, film for you, videos, and so on. So what you guys just heard, all that rambling, all happened within 4 months. It was just chaotic. But there's actually more that happened in this set of timelines. You may just be wondering, whatever happened to those videos? There's about a month and a half. No, Mi Jiang Mei Yu. The big issue was, number one, we ran into some actual problems where I couldn't continue posting Mi Jiang Mei Yu. Overall, these last 4 months have just been one hot mess for me. I wanted to make this video not to, 做一个八卦或是一个抱怨的一个影片，我就是要跟你们说我很道歉。 Promised you things, I didn't fulfill those promises. Those were things that I told you guys, and I'm going to hold myself fully accountable for that. Something else I want to address is recently on Instagram, I put a picture of my wife and I in the hospital. My wife's in a gown. Lots of people are concerned. I just want to tell you, nothing bad is happening. It's not anything serious. It's just something minor due to her having labor twice. My life, my work right now is super hectic, super crazy. 但是她的工作确实就是世界上最辛苦的工作，就是一个 stay at home wife, 一个家庭主妇. I tip my hat to all moms, especially to my own wife. So guys, that is basically my update video of my life, how it's been going. I just wanted to be completely transparent with you guys and let you know what's really happened, why things are going on like this. Many people have noticed, views have dropped, my videos have been inconsistent at times. I haven't been filming what I used to do, maybe my spirit isn't as high as it used to be. And that is all because of those problems that I've encountered in the past 4 months. And I have a smile on because that's just what I do. Don't think I'm all, you know, 很难过，很可怜. I'm still a happy guy. I'm never sad. It's just I do run into issues. I just always think positive and how to get through them. Okay, guys, that's all of it today. I've got a really, really cool message and new series coming up. It's called Love and Lishan. Be prepared for Sunday when I'm dropping the trailer for it. So stay tuned, guys. Love you so much. And, Hey babe, 快乐一杯，蜜酱万岁。